Oh, we have footage of Ilhan Omar. Yeah, this is weird because I've been told that Ilhan Omar's plan is to have us all engage in Sharia law.
Something we need to take seriously.
And here she is at Pride Day.
The Twin Cities.
I believe it's gay pride.
Is she dancing?
She's dancing. Is that some type of like Sharia signal?
Sharia
telling
dance.
Them through this dance that they are going to be beheaded in approximately 9 years. Yeah.
Oh, this is. I know what this is.
It's an invitation to the Saudis.
It's a targeting mechanism.
That's right.
She's there to plant targeting devices.
Yeah, everyone she shakes her butt at has got
to
go.
We need to consider the possibility that each person that this woman is undulating towards, Ilhan Omar, is actually signaling to a Saudi death squad that they should be beheaded. And to not consider that possibility as a thought experiment would be politically correct and irresponsible.
Yeah. We need to really consider the question whether Muslims are compatible with democracy.
We need to be really serious about this.